There's only a few cars out on track. We should consider getting out there. Checks complete. We're ready. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 35.6. We're 15th in the speed trap, 203.7 miles per hour. Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. 5 minutes remaining in the session. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:35.6. Complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. Just 30 seconds left in the session. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Two laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 36.2. Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. We're 15th in the speed trap, 203.7 miles per hour. Five minutes left for this session. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, the circuit is clear at the moment. We're good to go. Engine fired. We're set. has only one lap of fuel remaining. Best lap so far is a 1:35.2. Ninth in the speed trap, 203.7 miles per hour. All personnel be aware, car leaving. Just 30 seconds left in the session. System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Clear. Battery's looking good. You can use overtake to get past. Trailing our teammate by 3.3 seconds. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. Tire condition is still looking good. We're going to box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. The car in front is 3.0 seconds. go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go, go. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Is looking really good. You're managing it well. We need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. Gap to teammate ahead is 32.9 seconds. To slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. The safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Drop your speed, our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. We're trailing our teammate by 2.9 seconds. Got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We're leading our teammate by 9.6 seconds. underway and we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Green flag. Time penalty for that last incident. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Gap behind is 7.7 seconds. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. smooth. Good job. Gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. Okay, clear. To teammate behind is 12.6 seconds. We lost the position. Try to keep focus. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. You have a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix 2 soon. If you don't take the drive-through penalty this lap, you will be disqualified. Was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. has only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Thank you.